Yeah, I kind of want to try and fulfill a few more orders as well. See where it goes. Okay, yeah, there. I can just move on. Are you making planks? All right. Okay, so I need 2 for this and 3 for this then. Oh, the stonecutter finally ran out of stuff. Oh, you're free to do whatever you want right now. Okay. Brew more beer. Oops. Ooh. There is a way to remove old path. I mean, I could make my breweries. More efficient. Or we get just fiber. How much fiber do I have? Nothing. Sort of. For every 10 vegetable produced, I get... this. 4 fibers. Okay. You're okay there. I mean, there are a few glades. And coax them a little bit. Stop that.
Aha, that ball.
Okay. This sounds like something we can do. Oh, more dead meat. Encampment. Hopefully I get this cut before. Nope. Hold your horses. Look at that, the edge of the world, or the edge of the map. Right. Okay. Yeah, no way I can do that. Gonna make meat pie. Also, I need to up that. I think that is meant the opposite way. Old manuscripts detailing forgotten burning rites. Fuel burns -25% longer in hearths. I think that meant +25%. So I have. Nah, it's a plus challenge reward. Oh, you know what? Do I have to produce that every minute? Or... Let's have a look at that. Let's buy 7 mushrooms, 7 roots, and 7 berries. Seven. I would think that it is maybe two pieces of vegetable. I think I get it. Okay. Hey, look at that. We get just barely the harvest in. Oh, this just passively produces. We get the... Okay.
Yeah. Mira. Oh.
Okay. Wow. All right. And if I can keep her coming back and trade for Amber, that is... Okay. Well, the Amber trade has begun. I mean, that would have been amazing at the beginning.
Thank you.
You guys ain't baking fast enough. Okay, I think I can risk it. Nope, we can't get blueprints. Not that way. Another one. Oh, that wasn't done. Okay. You guys deserve your own. Storage up here. Nope. We won't be getting lizard houses. The forge are you? All right. Go. It's a little bit unfair. That's a little bit unfair and too not fast enough. I mean, I could understand if it starts at half of the time for that. For the first time. Traders on the way. Yeah, there are differences between the races. Humans adapt at farming and love to cook, but they are very susceptible to rain. The beavers love to work with wood and rain punk technology. And the lizards, they love to work in warm environments and they are good with animals and meat production. Not lizard farming. Lizards are good with foraging. Like, they are good with this. Okay. Oh, now we're just taking the resources, okay. Okay. No, I don't think we gain anything else with besides that. I think once we gather resources, he is gone. Yeah, I'm surprised we haven't found the tablets at this point. A few moments too early. Wow. Almost. Wait. Thank you. Okay. And he's gone. Yeah, and the borders seem to be rarity. Meat pie. Okay, what are the... Let's get... 30... and 50. Okay. Lizards, what is your problem? There's not enough pie. Not enough brotherhood. Okay. Thank you. Move it. Okay. Okay, let me check up on this. Yeah. Don't have the tools. Could get more lizards. No, I also need more dwarf. I call them dwarf. They're no longer beavers to me. They're just dwarf. Those are now wooden dwarves. No, they are lizards. It's just human dwarf lizard. Okay, what do we have? What have we found? Blight rot. Okay. Fertile soil. I mean, I need to do that ASAP. if I salvage that, I'd... Take my chances with that. Okay. Could make trade goods from barrels. Could also start making pottery. Okay.